helps to promote the video and the channel and keep the, I guess, ASMRcraft train going. So ASMRcraft has been running now for a couple of days and it's quite early. It's quite early in the morning, it's about 6 a.m. here in the UK, so there's only about 8 people online. The night owls in America and the early birds in the UK, I suppose, and the rest of Europe. going to try and restrict the amount of claiming that I do. I'm not going to, because I basically have unlimited claim blocks. I'm going to try and follow it as you guys do and try and count the amount of claim blocks I use for my survival world and buy claim blocks as I need. So you gain 100 claim blocks every hour and you can buy one claim block to literally one block for $5. So in theory, some coal. I might go grab that. I'm sure there'll be some down there somewhere. Ah, there we go. 6 acacia saplings. That's more like it. Let's start planting those. I might try and plant them at a slightly lower level so I've got, like, a bit of a height advantage on them. If that makes any sense. I said that a bit more dramatically than it needed to be said. Advantage over the acacia samplings, but anyway, somehow I still have 7. I don't know where they're coming from now. They're coming from everywhere. Whatever, I'll just plant them around. I'll have to get some. I'll tell you what, I'm actually gonna need some wool for a bed. Usually, there's always someone to. There's someone around to sleep, but I actually, yeah, there's only 4 online now because I had to reset the server. I think a couple of people were AFK, so they've not come back online yet. It's still like 7 in the morning in the UK, so I can't really blame people for being AFK. Let's hope. Oh, I'm going to try and find some sheep. Well, anyway, I've got a couple of things to do, so I will come back when I've made some progress. There we go. Someone slept, thank God. I was collecting this coal pretty rapidly, because I was thinking I was going to have to light some torches, but I don't know who slept. Maybe it was ASMRcraft. I'd have to say ASMRcraft, what an amazing username that is. It's actually Oblivion ASMR, who's one of the other creators. I think he actually released episode 1 quite recently, so I'll try to remember to link that in my description, or at least his channel. So I'd recommend going and checking him out. He's got a small channel. As I said, ASMR Click to Play is, I think, majority streaming ASMRcraft over on TikTok and YouTube. But I'm sure most of you will have heard of ASMR Click to Play. Most of you probably subscribe to it. But yeah, it's also a great place for new and upcoming creators to make some content and, you know, hopefully get their name out a bit with the exposure through our Discord. Shout outs here and there, so yeah, feel free guys to start playing. Well, there is, you know, there's plenty of coal, but I honestly can't see a single piece of iron. Oh, there's some iron up there. My god, that's gonna be a journey. I'm also kind of suspicious that it might be claimed land, but I really, really need some water. That is absolutely essential. Whoa, bit of a settlement down here. I'm assuming all of the easy to access iron has been mined out by whoever is occupying this area, so I'll make my way up to this iron and hopefully I won't die in the process. Well, I'm almost there, and it looks like there are indeed 3 pieces. There might even, if we're lucky guys, there might even be a bit more. Not sure about that. We have some blocks that we can use to get onto it. Do we have enough? No, I'm going to have to use my cluster as well. Making a bit of a nerd pile up here, hopefully the guys who live nearby don't mind me making a bit of a mess, but this is pretty essential. Alright, we're pretty much there. I think we can mine our way up now. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Please tell me there's going to be a bit more than 3. I would like at least. Oh no. Ah yes, there we go. 4 pieces, and there's going to be 2 more. Hopefully it's a nice big vein. Okay, that's, is that all we get? None else. That's it. Okay, well, I get 6. I can't really scoff at that. That's pretty good. Can I make this jump? I don't even know why I did that, actually, because we may as well just use our home teleport. Okay, here we are, back again. Let's make our furnace. I may as well make a bunch of them. I will need them at some point. We'll make our set of furnaces like that. And I will put 1, 2, 3. I'd say we've got about 50 left, give or take. But that's a good amount of progress that we've made. I'm now also going to plant my wheat. I'll give it a bit of space for expansion of the melons. And I might actually go and... oh dear, we're already out. Now it's night time. Anyone able to sleep? Because I think the next big thing for us would be getting a bed, getting some wool. We can actually go and buy some wool from the admin shops, but it is so expensive that it really would be a waste of money. Valenzuela, don't know that person, he's new, or she's new, or they're new. Yeah, okay, fine. Well, what I might do then is I might stop here. Well, thankfully somebody has slept, and I might now take this as an opportunity to go on a tour around the server to try and find some sheep. I think I saw some sheep over here. That's a skeleton. That looks like where sheep would be. If I was a sheep, I think I'd be over there. So I'm gonna eat a bit of food and I will come back to you when hopefully I found a sheep. Well, I managed to find every farm animal before I finally found a single sheep. I actually should have, well, I can't make shears because I've no iron, do I? But hopefully there's going to be more than just that single sheep. What is going on over there? That is spawn. I'm an idiot. What is wrong with me? Okay, well, it was one single sheep. Maybe around this town. We're going to need, oh well, there'll be beds in the town. What am I talking about? Hopefully they've not all been taken. This village is right next to the spawn, so it wouldn't surprise me. Please tell me some people have left at least one bed. I'm getting a sneaking suspicion that with, I think, about 110 people have been online on the server now over the past couple of days. I'm assuming this has been, this place has been completely looted. Surely one bed has been left. Oh no. No, surely not. I think literally every bed has been taken out of this village. I mean, you've got to respect the hustle a little bit, haven't you? Somebody's clearly seen an opportunity there. I might take these banners, actually. They look kind of cool. These are quite nice and decorative. I'm going to nick these. If someone's going to be stealing all the beds, so I'm going to steal all the banners as well. I'll sell brown banners for 1,000 each or something. I cannot believe it. I am astounded by that. Take these melons as well. We're going to be as ruthless as everyone else is. I'm taking absolutely no prisoners. Oh, it's a grey sheep. Well, sorry buddy, wrong place, wrong time, I'm afraid. Like I said, taking no prisoners. Oh my god. That is absolutely hilarious. I mean, if you think about it, if you think that there may be, if you leave in one of basically two directions from spawn, you either come past here or you go the other direction. Because there's a massive ocean in front, I suppose you could build a boat and go out that direction, but that's it. Oh, it's gonna take some. I can't sell here. Four. How many do you need? I think you need 8, don't you? Which I'll take another one just in case. That's a really good price. So spend just about 500 quid on that. Or dollars. ASMR dollars. I feel like we need like a proper name for our currency. Wood shop. Somebody will probably buy that. It's not that bad. High prices at the moment, as you can imagine, it's all manual labour, so I don't blame people for the technically better price than the admin shop, so I see where they're going with that. Enchanted book, mending and efficiency 4. I don't think I have enough money anymore. Yeah, I've only got $750. I've got to make a bit of money before we can go in there. How about in this lovely shop? This is actually where I wouldn't say I got scammed, because I didn't know what I was buying. Oh, I see. Oh, I like that. He's buying diamonds off people for one. I love that. Hopefully people don't get tricked into thinking that that's buying one for one and they've got diamonds on them. Otherwise they might be severely disappointed. So let's check out this place again. I don't know if they've got more shops than just that. Space, but not a lot of shops, so I'm going to assume that that is going to be full of shops in the future. The only other shop currently, I believe, is this one over here by Law Drops, yeah. And he's selling wood as well at actually a much better price, so you know, a bit of competition already. Okay, so we're back home. We didn't get all the wool we need, but I'll go on a little exploration later. I want to Discord as well. We'd love to see you there.